More Green Bay news now. Green Bay police say they were extra busy this weekend with the number of calls they received. Officers responded to almost 800 calls for service just over the last few days. Among the calls were drug complaints, disturbance complaints, thefts and burglaries, arrests on warrants, and three firearm-related calls. Chief Chris Davis says this is not a very typical weekend for the department.